Here you go, sir. What can I get for you today?
Jim, what are you doing?
I'm just trying to find that money.
All right, well, I think I'm gonna do the special here, what is that?
That's the number 50, all right?
Number 50?
Yeah, the number 50. Number 50. Okay, bringing that right out to you.
All right, thank you. Jim, what are you doing?
Well, we're just trying to find that money, sir.
You know, that was only 3.5 minutes since I ordered that.
We are great service there. We're great service.
I tell you what, for that, I'm going to give you a $3.5 tip.
All right, I will take it. Thank you, sir. I will see you later. I got to run. Lots of stuff.
Hey, you know what? I'm so hungry, I might even eat 3.5 slices of pizza.
Awesome. I got to move stock.
Hey,
I got to see you later. Maybe tomorrow.
I guess I'll see you at work tomorrow.
Maybe. I got some stock.
Hey, Dr. Lemon. Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Good, good. What you doing?
I'm waiting on an Uber.
Oh, okay. We'll see you later. Here you go, sir.
Jim, what are you doing?
I'm trying to find the money.
Talking about get money. Dollar bills, y'all. Come on now. Yeah.
So where are you heading today, Dr. Lemon?
Well, I need to go to the airport.
Okay, hang on, airport. That'll be $500.
$500 just to go to the airport?
Well, I'm in high demand today.
Well, I would think for $500, I could at least get a clean vehicle.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry about that. I just can't help that.
Wow.
Jim?
Oh, hey.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to find the money.
Well, my wife sent me down here to find some soup.
Will we have these on sale today?
10 for 10.
10 for 10?
How much would you like?
Let's load them up. That sounds great.
Can't have too much.
Here we go.
That'd be great.
Sir, can I get some help here?
Sure. What can I do for you today?
Jim, what are you doing?
I'm just trying to find that money. What can I do for you today?
I need a cappuccino.
Okay.
I'd like to have a cappuccino.
That'll be $3.
Oh, look what I found. The money.
Man, I'll tell you what, Jim, that was close. Yeah. I'm glad you found that money, or I'd have probably seen you working Black Friday sales
next week.
Yeah,
yeah.